Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we will compare the render time of GPU in Redshift software of Cinema 4D. From 1 GPU RTX 3090 to 8 GPU RTX 3090. Let's see the difference together. Let's start with 1 GPU RTX 3090 first. We will render 5 frames from frame 150 to frame 155. Well, it took 36 minutes and 38 seconds to render. Now, we're gonna see that better on 2 RTX 3090. The render time here is 18 minutes 14 seconds. Almost 18 minutes faster than an RTX 3090. But still quite a while. Now we will test it with 4 RTX 3090. So with 4 PUS it took 10 minutes and 16 seconds to render. Let's see on 6 PUS. Seven minutes and 14 seconds is the time to complete 5 frames. Finally, we run the test 8 RTX 3090s. We're gonna let is load as you can see right now. This is crazy fast. We get 6 munites and 30 seconds compared with almost 30 munites on a single card. We can clearly see how much time this will save us on large projects. If you find this video interesting and useful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel below. Or if you have any questions that we need to answer, please leave a comment below so we can help you. Thank you for watching our video. iRender, happy rendering, happy training.